All right, let's continue on with our quest. Right. We took on a quest on the last episode, so let's take care of business. Loading. There we go. All right.
Comply.
I do this for all of us. What's my strategy? Shall we?
What's the plan?
Ready when you are.
Guide me well.
I'm your girl.
I'll crush them all.
My orders?
I'll destroy you!
I disposed of doubt long ago. A consequence of the blood I've spilled.
Damn! Dimitri!
Out of my way!
Eventually, I too will fall. I've improved. See you in the eternal flames.
I'll grow as strong as I can.
I'm not quite ready to die.
I'm sorry.
I'll protect everyone. Is this what success feels like?
Hey, a new skill. All right.
Repent from the grave. Can't hold me back.
You're in tip-top shape.
I will destroy you!
How about a curtsy?
I was just stronger.
Pure grit. Make a difference?
Well then.
I'll keep pushing myself.
I'll destroy you! Atone for your sins.
Nice try. That's the spirit.
That's the spirit, all right. Leone makes her horse float. Yeah, I'd say that was fun to watch.
Next try.
Just a hindrance. You defeat me? Left.
Jeez, mounted units are really where it's at in the Fire Emblem games.
I disposed of doubt long ago.
All right. That one I can do later. May as well do this one.
Professor, so this is where you were. I have something I would like to show you. I found this in Lady Rhea's room. It seems to be a letter addressed to you.
Really? It took you guys this long to... examine it?
Guilt to the action. However, I hoped Lady Rhea had left something behind. I have not read the contents of the letter. If you do not object, could we read it together?
Dear child, I have little time, and so I will keep this brief. I asked you to take care of things should something happen, but I wish to make myself useful as well. I left a treasure at the Holy Tomb. Please take it. However, note that I set a bit of a trap to prevent thieves from stealing it. Please take ample precautions so that you are not harmed when you retrieve it. May Sothis protect you. Rhea.
Huh.
Her handwriting is a mess. It is likely she wrote this letter 5 years ago, just before the battle. If Lady Rhea says it's a treasure, then I've no doubt it would be useful to us. If you plan to retrieve it, I will accompany you. What is your plan, Professor?
Let's go.
However, it says that Lady Rhea laid some manner of trap in the Holy Tomb. Just to be safe, I'd like to request someone else accompany us. We don't know what dangers await.
Yeah, we can handle it ourselves. I know I'm giving up a rare monster, but there's another one. There's another one coming up, so. Plus, you know, when I do another exploration, I will have access to a new shop, so that's something to look forward to. Okay. Oh, right, it's under this section. There we go.
Welcome.
The good thing replenishing battalions is so cheap. All right. What in the hell? Okay, that's a golem. Phantom soldiers. Phantom general. Okay, so at least I don't have to worry about the crest stones. So that's good.
Is wrong. Do not let your guard down. Phantoms? And some are giving commands. Remove them from the battlefield immediately.
What's my strategy?
Oh, staircase is gone. All right.
Won't be in vain. I'm your girl. You ready? Yeah! I'm nobody's fool. I'm impressed.
I'll comply. What's the plan?
My orders? Let's clean up. Shall we? Yeah! Fighting wears me out. I'll crush them all.
My orders?
Feels good to fight for our cause.
Oh, right, I have to change her class.
Ready when you are. I do this for all of us.
Guide me well.
It had to be done.
Well then, guess he saw the light.
Mechanical beasts. Locate their puppet masters and eliminate them.
Or, you know, we could probably just destroy them. Probably those Phantom Generals, too.
It is done. Onward.
Reassuring.
Doing much to move or do anything.
I'm not dying here. You took me lightly. Never let your guard down.
I'll try harder too.
I'll need to redo the battalions as well.
Another victory. There is still room for improvement. Thank you.
Really? You got that crit. Okay, then. I mean, other than Sylvain eating dust.
The Bladebreaker taught me well.
Faith.
And of course I didn't bring a healer. Whoops.
Yes, I got you. Still here.
I'm glad I can count on you.
That you do. Yeah, you should be.
Guide me well.
What is that, a magic weapon? Oh, it is magic. Huh. Cool. And it's magic resistant. Okay.
I won't fail.
Behold our strategy.
Who else was left? Can you? Oh, right. Wait.
I will destroy you. How about a curtsy?
I can just, missed. Wow.
Faith. I cannot allow myself to fall.
Jeez, you surprised me, Cloak.
One down. Target the remaining commanders.
Let's think about this.
sorry, but it's you or me.
Oops. Didn't mean to go after that one.
I'm not dying here.
No, but I might be.
The puppets still move, but they appear weaker. Destroying them should be easier now.
Ooh, missed. In that case,
something new to learn.
Thinning their numbers.
Okay, that was a good clutch crit. Survive one. All right.
Shall we? This'll be helpful. Not looking good. We'll cover you. I've got another option.
Fly at the enemy. Oops, nope. End the turn for now. Oh, wow. I'm not liking these. Really? Left him with one HP, huh?
For now, I'll revel in my achievement.
It seems all is safe. Let's find Lady Rhea's treasure quickly. Here. So this is Lady Rhea's treasure.
Okay. I've been made MVP. Sweet. All right. So, what's the treasure?
I never thought a holy tomb would have a trap such as that. Had we not been prepared? Yet, if Lady Rhea laid that trap, then what kind of person is she? Perhaps you should go save Lady Rhea and ask her directly. Whatever the truth, still this treasure has been recovered. I do not know how much history is attached to this item, but it is an amazing artifact. It is possible this weapon once engraved its name in the history of the Church of Seros. This is your responsibility. Imparted to you by Lady Rhea. You must decide how best to make use of it. I will be going now. I must prepare for our next battle.
Oh, wow. I'll send the talisman shield to the convoy. Why is it taking so long to load? All right, Ash.
I understand.
All right,
I thought this was it. All right, that's enough. Wow, I seem to be on a roll. I see how this works. Hey.
Okay,
That went way. Let's put this to the test. Nailed. I'll get it next. Thanks for your help.
I feel like I learned something new. I'm getting the hang of it.
Wish more characters had budding talents like this. Okay,
Helpful. Hopefully this proves useful.
All right. In training.
Professor.
All right. Actually, part of the reason why I wanted her to work on her magic was because Dark and Holy Knights. Actually.
Whew. Finally done.
I'm just not there yet.
Interesting. I think I've got the idea.
I've really gotten the hang of this.
Thank you very much.
All right. We are going to explore bulletin board. Go to the greenhouse. Cabbage and peach currant. Okay, so I got cabbage. Oh, I got the peach currant. Okay. Well, I got the items.
Speaking of which, thank you very much.
Okay.
Hello there. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes? This one, yes? I thank you. 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 Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good. A pleasure. You have a good. A pleasure doing. You have a good. A pleasure. You have a good. A pleasure. You have a good. A pleasure. You have a good. A pleasure doing business with you. Come again.
Welcome. Come back soon.
Oh, I will, Anna. Don't you worry. So
I've been away from Garrett Scar's a fight anyway.
I thought we were supposed to get a new store here, huh? Oh, wait.
Hello.
What are you hey.
this one do? It's all yours. Take it. Will this one? It's all yours. Take it.
And he even sells arcane crystals.
Tell
cool.
Your friends.
Alright, well, let's see if I can get my professor rank up a little bit, Mao. So wait, does my professor rank only go up with the first one I've caught? Because if you're getting a whole bunch of fish, you should get, you should be getting, professor experience for all of them. Actually, how am I bringing in multiple fish at once? Especially on the one hook. I still brought it in. More fishing. Kind of wish I had this much luck in real life whenever I go fishing. Fish. Excellent. Thank you. Actually, how do you catch a crayfish on a hook? They're like tiny lobsters. You need a net for them. Although, to be fair, there was one time I actually caught, there was actually one time I was out fishing and I caught a crab on my line, so I really shouldn't question it. And it wasn't even a small one, too. It was a pretty good-sized crab. And the only problem was we couldn't take it with us because area we were fishing at was pretty far away, and we were worried about the crab dying before we got home, because shellfish meat spoils really quickly. Not only that, but when it in some areas, if they've eaten something that's bad, then they're infected, and the meat will be tainted, because the area we were fishing at was it was off of a fishing dock that wasn't really kept up really well, so we were just like whoops, so we just let it go. The funny thing is, I don't like eating shellfish. I don't like preparing them. But I'm willing to do it, especially for my folks when they want to get some shellfish. Because recently my parents celebrated their wedding anniversary. So as a gift for their anniversary, I went out and I got my mother a lobster, my dad a crab, my great aunt some haddock, and I made dinner for them. But yeah. Ooh. But yeah, I made them the shellfish, I made them the seafood, I broke it all down for them. And they enjoyed it. I'm also the type of person where I don't like killing the shellfish, but at the same time too, I would rather have a live product when it comes to shellfish, so I can cook it myself, just because there have been times in the past where I've bought pre-cooked lobster for my mother. And she got sick from it after a while, because it was sitting in the it was sitting out being refrigerated for a while. Hi, Dagger. Dagger. Darn it. So yeah, I want to make sure that if I'm cooking seafood for anybody, I want to make sure it's fresh. And if it means I have to dispatch it myself, then so be it. I probably said this before, but I'm more of a catch fisherman. Although there are times where there have been times where I've had no choice but to keep what I've caught. Whether it's because the fish swallowed the hook too deeply or there was something else. Because, I mean, I've had fish die on the line on me a few times when I'm fishing. So you can't really release a dead fish back into the water. I mean, you could, but what's the point? I made a dip for my grandmother's lobster. Just melted butter, some lemon juice, and some garlic powder. And she loved it. Anchor down. More fishing. I do love my cats, though they get overly affectionate sometimes when I'm trying to do these recordings. Yeah. All right. Platinum. Gold. Platinum. That's always fun. Eh, didn't get the perfect, but hey. Alright, Sylvain, you got a... Oh, you got an A-plus with Ingrid.
Hey, Ingrid. How are you? I mean, what are you? Are you off to train again?
No, I'm headed to town to buy supplies. But I'll be training after that, naturally. Why?
Oh, I just thought you looked serious as ever. I guess that part of you hasn't changed.
Of course it hasn't. I am as I ever was.
Yeah, no, I mean, I guess you're right.
You're being weird. Have you always been this weird and I just never noticed?
No, I'm pretty sure. I don't think so. By the by, have you, fallen for anybody recently?
Don't be ridiculous. What are you even bumbling on about?
Well, everyone's been talking about how you got really, pretty. Just, all of a sudden.
Oh, you must be referring to the makeup. It's not a big deal or anything, just experimenting. I'm still learning. Did I mess something up?
Huh? No, I think it looks good. You did surprisingly well, considering that it's you.
Very funny. But I must say, I'm a bit surprised. It's unlike you to stumble over yourself this much.
What? No, I'm not. I'm just, curious about why. All of a sudden.
Why what? Why I'm wearing makeup?
I'm still guessing it's for a guy. If I had to try and guess what sort of guy, I suppose I'd say... Felix? No, wait. I'm forgetting the royal line. Dimitri would be a way better catch.
Way to make assumptions.
Is it one of the knights? If it's not them... Wait. Could it be me?
Don't make me hurt you.
No need for violence. It was just a joke. It's not a joke that you're beautiful, but I wasn't trying to hit on you or anything. Promise.
Beautiful, huh?
Alright, Sylvain and Ingrid got A+. Dorothea.
Ah, why am I so unlucky with women lately?
Oh, Sylvain, what's that face for? Have you been dumped again?
Isn't there an unwritten rule you shouldn't ask someone that?
I'm sorry. I thought you didn't mind being dumped. So your love life can get you after all. Who knew?
I'm sad every time I break up with someone. It's just, I usually try to be the one doing the breaking up. I've never had a hard time with girls. Ever. Not until recently. But now when I think about it, I wonder what any of them even liked about me. It's not as if any of them knew much about me. I don't get it.
Isn't that what a relationship is for? Learning about someone else? You can't know it all right at the start.
I asked you before. If you would have invited me out if I was a peasant.
You did ask me that, yes.
That was wrong of me to say. It's not an excuse, but I'm always so suspicious. I'm a nobleman with a crest. The marriage proposals don't stop coming. Everybody wants me. Except, they don't actually want me at all. They want my bloodline. Within my family and without. It's always the same story. Sometimes I think that if I didn't have a crest, no one would look at me twice.
I see. And you're probably not wrong. Honestly, I've had those same sort of thoughts myself.
Oh? What sort of thoughts might those be?
I sang, people cheered and applauded, and when I walked off stage, I'd find the same thing every night. A mountain of presents and marriage proposals. But none of those people knew me. All they knew was the singer they saw on the stage. All they wanted was my looks and my voice. None of them even tried to get to know the real me.
I'm pretty sure I've heard this somewhere.
We may come from different places, but we're much the same, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, I suppose we are. Look, Dorothea, I've realized something. Even if you were an old grandma, I'd still flirt with you. And I'd absolutely win you over. Though, I'd much rather win you over now, and be with you until you become an old grandma.
That might be the most legitimately romantic thing you've ever said, Sylvain. And I can't say I disagree. I'd rather you win me over now, too. So that I can stay by your side until you're an old grandpa.
Well, before any of that, will you go to dinner with me?
I'd be happy to.
Aww. Aren't I just a happy little matchmaker?
Hello, Marianne. Won't you at least tell me why you're avoiding me? It hurts. It really does.
I'm not avoiding you. I'm just not very good at talking to people in general.
I told you I'm on your side, and I meant it. I'm guessing you don't much like talking about crests. Call it a hunch.
Well,
I'm the same way, you know. The value of my life has always been dictated by the damn thing. It's not fair to have your worth determined by something you can't control. Growing up in House Gautier taught me that the hard way.
What do you believe determines a person's value?
I like to think it's a person's smile.
Their smile?
A smile. It tells you who someone is. Are they fake or sincere? It also makes you feel stronger when you smile. My smile helps me focus and set free all of that power I never asked for.
I wonder.
Try it out, Marianne. Be strong-willed and put everything you've got into your smile.
Smile. Be strong-willed. How's this?
Yeesh, that's a terrific first try. If a bit stiff, lift the corners of your lips just a bit. Oh, I know. Try saying cheese.
Cheese?
Hey, that was good. It might feel a bit unnatural, but you'll get used to it soon enough.
Cheese. Are you sure this will make me stronger?
Guaranteed. It's a great smile, you know? Let's go to town and show it off. If you lift your eyes from the ground, you'll see that the world has all sorts of amazing things to offer. The more you realize that, the more you'll smile.
I'll think about it.
Please, don't let me pressure you. If you don't want to go, I understand.
It's not that I don't like going into town. I'm just eager to get back to my room. I want to go practice my smile. If I keep practicing, maybe someday I'll be ready to go into town with you.
Oh yeah? That sounds great. I can't wait to see your best smile.
Alright, Hilda. Uh-oh.
Oh, Senith! Good day to you, and farewell.
Just a moment, Hilda. How are you feeling?
Sorry? Fine. I'm doing just fine.
I'm glad to hear it. I had heard that you requested a substitute for your cleaning duty due to an illness.
You really do know everything, Senith.
Just prior to that, you also asked for someone to take your place with table setting. I believe that was due to a wrist injury. It was not too serious, I hope.
Ah, you heard about that. The wrist is all healed up, thank you.
I seem to recall also that you declined to participate in a mock battle. That was due to a headache, yes?
Oh boy.
I have a very fragile body, you see? It's so kind of everyone to make accommodations.
Indeed. It is a great friend who offers to help without complaint. See that you treasure such friends, and that you return the favor.
Of course. Well, then, I should really be...
By the way...
Was there something else you wanted?
Tanker!
It so happens I am on my way to the chapel to offer my prayers. Would you care to join me?
No, I wouldn't want to intrude. I've already offered all my prayers for the day.
Marvelous. We must always remember to give our thanks to the goddess. It is essential that we offer our prayers to her each day, that we reflect on our deeds and strive to live as she would want us to live. For the goddess sees all that we say and do. Now, if you will excuse me.
Of course. Goodbye now. How is Seth so scary? It feels like he can see right through me. I guess that's his way of saying stop being lazy. I wish he'd just scold me outright. This is precisely why I try to avoid him.
Guess what? She can't. Oh, Seth has another. Oh! Hey, it's Bernie's turn.
Excuse me.
Yes? What is it?
I'm really sorry about what I said. I shouldn't have called you scary, even if, you are. I said it again. I'm sorry.
It is nothing I haven't heard before. I am well aware of my austere nature, and I am accustomed to the commentary it brings. I do confess, however, that I was slightly hurt to see you flee from me in such abject terror.
Don't be sad. I'll never do it again. I promise. But, I've been wondering, were you really writing a farewell letter?
Ah, that. No, actually. I was composing a fable centered around Saint Indec.
I didn't know you wrote fables. What's it about?
Saint Indec, one of the four saints. He was an extraordinarily shy person. It is said that he spent most of his life in solitude, unable to open his heart to anyone.
I like him already.
He was, after all, a man who hid himself away at the bottom of a lake.
What's that about a lake?
Nothing. Now, something else to know about Saint Indec is that he had incredible skill with his hands. And that skill made him beloved by the people because he constantly applied it to their benefit. The moral of the story is that shortcomings can be made up for with talent and kindness.
I like it, but I don't have any talents like that. I can't even imagine being that helpful to people. Saint Indec must have been really gifted.
Don't be so quick to dismiss your abilities. You and he are actually alike in more ways than one. You possess Index Crest, after all, do you not?
Yes, I do. You really think we're alike? Now I want to know all about him. Do you think I could read your fable when it's done?
Absolutely. Index example is something that we can all learn from.
Thanks so much. I'm excited to see it.
Well, at least I don't have a full page of supports. Help, I'm being groomed by my cat.
Why am I so off? Yesterday wasn't like this. Some days I just can't seem to hit anything.
Your mind, body, and technique are not synchronized. Find harmony between the three. You lack experience. You'll improve if you practice.
Now that you mention it, Shamir, how come I've never seen you train? Do you keep odd hours? Or are you just so good that you don't even need it anymore?
I am always training. Look here.
A dagger.
Watch.
Wow, nice throw. That was a long one. But does throwing knives at pillars really count as shooting practice?
Look closely.
Is that... a centipede? You pierced it clean in half! How did you even see that?
I train everything. Eyes, speed, accuracy. Watch as the bird flies. Feel the wind.
Recognize the distance between objects. Not all training requires a weapon. Integrate training into your daily routine.
My daily routine, huh? That's great advice. Thanks. I'll do my best.
Very good. Just be cautious.
Alright, I think I'm done there. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Right, haven't harvest, don't need to harvest anything. After that last battle?
Kaspar, your stomach will burst if you eat all of that.
Don't worry about me. I've got a stomach of steel. Professor knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Nice meal and eating with friends is the best.
I know you're excited, but you'll choke on your food if you don't take time to chew.
They never change.
Appetizing.
I appreciate any good meal, but nothing beats enjoying my favorite food.
I think I like this. It's been a while, so I'm not sure. That looks delicious. Goddess, forgive me. I've just got to indulge.
Hey, Bernadetta and Hilda.
Yummy! Who made this? I'll have to give my compliments to the chef.
Favorite.
Oh, my favorite food. You've got to try this.
Edith and no, not like Sith. Thing.
The flavor is nostalgic to me for some reason. I'd like some more.
Yeah, you just get it, Professor. This is my favorite.
Thank you. Alright, let's see if I can do the... Wait, there's another support? Oh. Great, I got a support with, You've missed the opportunity to deepen this bond. Oh. Whoops. And I got a support with Sylvain. Great. Hey. Ash. Let's see how Bernadetta does. I'm using a training bow, but they can use iron bows. I'm surprised nobody's calling shenanigans because I put two riders in here.
For Gerald. For Gerald.
Crap, I- oh no, I shouldn't have. instruct manually. Alright, Hey.
It was nothing. Of course I... It was nothing.
Okay, Ash.
Is this my true talent? Bernadetta, you need some. I still like to think that when the professor praises Bernadetta, she gets head pats.
I appreciate.
Hey. No. All right, let's see what Sylvain wants.
That hurts. Ah, Professor. Thanks for stopping by. It's not bad. I was even told I'd be cleared for service starting tomorrow. Besides, I got this scar fighting for you. It's almost like a medal or something. I certainly meant it when I said it, but when I thought you were going to be killed for real, my reflexes kicked in. I reacted without thinking. It doesn't mean I've stopped being jealous of you. But come on, I can't help but look up to you. If I'd had the guts to run away from home, I wonder if I would have cared as little about my crest as you do yours. No. But if I thought I could have escaped, I would have tried. I'd leave behind House Gautier, and the life of a nobleman, and anybody who knew I had a crest. Our home is to the very north of the kingdom. Just across the mountains from us is land inhabited by the Fodlan. It once belonged to Fargus, but now that the kingdom has collapsed, it's only a matter of time until fighting breaks out. Anyway, that land has been contested for centuries, and all that time, it has fallen to House Gautier to protect it. Actually, our Lance of Ruin has been doing most of the protecting. Those were dangerous times. One wrong step, and we would have lost our relic to the church. My father was afraid that the church would try to keep the Lance, so he entrusted it to me. If an emergency arose, I was supposed to be called back home. I guess those very situations are why my family values crests so much. Since I bear a crest, my parents made sure I was never left wanting. My older brother didn't have one, and so when I was born, he was pushed aside. You know, he once shoved me in a well? He left me on the mountainside in the middle of winter, too.
Even as a little kid, I understood why he was like that. My mere existence stole everything from him. I have no right to complain when I am surrounded by people who would give anything to bear a crest, but do not. Now, women smile at me for the same reason my parents adore me, and my brother wanted me dead. And I have to meet them all with a smile and a wink, because I have a crest. Yeah, yeah, it's late to admit it, but I get you. It would be best just to tell them to heap their empty praise elsewhere. Anyway, it was pretty unreasonable of me to resent you. I'm really sorry about that. And I want to say thank you, Professor. Seriously, thank you. Before I met you, I'd gone my whole life not knowing there was another way for me to live. So, from the bottom of my heart, I'm glad we met.
Aww. Sylvain has grown up.
Professor, a moment? I am sorry that I doubted your ability. I deeply regret ever holding such a view of you. It is obvious to me now that you are extraordinary.
Danker!
Do you doubt your own power, even now? I suppose that's only natural. You've lived your whole life knowing next to nothing about yourself. Not even Geralt could have possibly known all there is to know about you. But I wonder, are you satisfied with that? Are you content not knowing who you are? Or do you yearn to know more? That was a foolish question, of course. You are not the sort to be complacent. So, only one more question matters. Are you ready? The truth. All of it. Learning it will doubtlessly have direct consequences on your life. I do not know what those will be. You may decide, once you learn it, that you wish you hadn't. But even if you have such regrets, you will never be able to return to ignorance. So, are you ready to know the truth?
Of course I am.
I see. That is what I wish to hear. Since the Archbishop put so much faith in you, I will continue to offer my aid. More than that, I will put my faith in you as well. And I will do all that is within my power to help you someday reach the truth.
Thanks, Sedith. Alright, who else wants to talk to me? Sure!
Finally, I notched a win against you. True, it was a narrow victory. When we spar, I feel like I'm revisiting my past. It's like training with my brother. He always won, always, and died before I could win a single bout. From the first time I held a sword, all I wanted was to surpass him. And that's what drove me to become so strong. Perhaps it's absurd to say such a thing, but I've spent all these years training for a duel with a corpse. Yes, I suppose I did. I can never again spar with my brother. Not unless he climbs out of his grave.
That would be a paralogue and a half.
Suit of strength. Maybe because I have a new opponent to measure myself against. You, obviously. I beat you this time, but when we next cross swords, who knows what might happen. It was a close match, not a crushing victory. I know that I can do better. I will surpass you in strength, and then I'll become stronger still. Just what I was hoping you'd say. Anyway, thank you for helping me find an answer to the question you asked all those years ago.
You called, so I came. Thank you. Very good. Yes. Yes. Oh? Very good. Yes. Yes.
Oh, thank God.
The Sword of the Creator. It's an interesting relic.
Oh, come on!
That was delicious. Thank
you.
Look, Professor. Not too shabby, right? This'll be helpful.
I'm improving.
It seems my proficiency has improved.
Indeed. Are all done. What time is it? Oh, what the hell? We'll do the paralogue here.
Professor, do you have a moment? I would hear your opinion on our situation. Given our current fighting power, what sort of challenge do you expect we pose to the Empire? Do we have any hope of victory? So, we agree. However, in order to strengthen our forces, we...
Why would anyone put a barrel here?
Uh-oh.
Oh, that really smarts. Oh, hello, Father.
Uh-oh.
Another stupendous fall.
As though you care about my well-being. Anyway, Professor, I'm heading out for a bit. I was thinking of going to visit my uncle.
To see my brother? Why is that, Annette?
I want to ask him to entrust me with the hero's relic of House Dominic. The fight from here on out is gonna be tough.
I need to do whatever I can to get stronger. The best thing we can do, as far as I can tell, is to have another hero's relic at our disposal.
You are not wrong, yet it will not be easy. Under pressure from Cornelia, House Dominic is maintaining a pro-imperial stance. That makes us his enemy. Brother or no, he will not hand over a hero's relic to us.
But he's not a bad person, and we'll never know unless we ask, right? And Mother might be there too.
The Dominic region is, at present, enemy territory. There is no guarantee you can see them safely.
Fine, be that way. It's not like I was planning to ask for your help anyway. Professor, don't worry about me. I'll be back soon, and with a relic no less.
Annette, wait! She never listens. So frustrating. However, if she were able to retrieve the hero's relic, it would prove a great boon to our forces. Perhaps I should prepare myself for the worst. I shall travel with Annette to see my brother. Professor, might I ask you to take on a task for me? It is entirely possible that we shall be captured in the Dominic region. In anticipation of that, I would ask that you wait outside of the region with an army at your command. I cannot say with confidence that we will be able to bring back the hero's relic without issue. While it pains me to ask this favor of you, I must also thank you for accepting.
All right. Well. May as well get this going. Okay, who needs to be reclassed?
Will this lead me somewhere?
Yeah, it'll lead you to a oh, whatever. It'll lead you with the ability to move more.
This suits me.
Okay.
Uncle, I beg you. Please give me the hero's relic.
Even in this land, the Empire's eye shines bright. To hand over such a weapon to you, our enemy, is unthinkable.
We are well aware. Brother, I beg you, for the sake of the kingdom's revival.
I cannot. If it becomes known that I gave you aid, my lands will be annexed in a bitter instant.
Then we must relent. Annette, there is nothing for us here. We should go.
No. Letting you simply leave will invite accusations of collusion. I must take you as my hostages.
So, it has come to pass after all.
Annette, live here with me. You needn't return to that helpless band of rebels without a glimmer of hope for victory.
You're wrong. That will never happen, Uncle.
Your mother is also here in this land. Do not dismiss my proposition so readily.
We can't afford to stay here. Father, we have to run.
Be calm, Annette. I assumed something like this would happen. If we do not come back, the professor will come to get us. We need but wait and faith.
Pretty much. Let's see here. What are you holding? A black pearl, huh? Nice. Don't mind me if I take that from you. What about you? You're a rare spear. Alright.
Guide me well.
I do this for all of us. A little scratch won't stop me.
Ha! Right to the last you hope to strike me down. In that case, I will also lay my cards on the table and commit all my resources to this fight.
Reinforcements? That will make life more difficult.
Well,
I'm your girl. You're done. Yeah! Can't afford to lose.
Brilliant. My orders?
Should have given him some armor slayers. Ugh.
Your weakness.
What's my strategy?
Running up to somebody and stabbing them in the face.
Another victory.
I'll comply. All talk and no action.
I'll crush them all. My orders? Ready when you are.
Thank you.
plan.
Shall we? I'm nobody's fool. No, get away from me. I refuse to stay. Leave.
It's for your own good.
Uncle, I beg you. Please give me the hero's relic.
Even in this land, the Empire's eye shines bright.
We are. Okay, that went over like a lead balloon.
So,
Annette. Your mother is.
We can't afford to.
Be calm. If we do.
I do this for all of us. Okay, I'm gonna do it! I'll be home again soon.
Right to the last, you hope to strike me down.
Reinforce.
Hey, now then.
My orders?
I'm your girl.
That's way too risky. Okay, she's safe there. Safe there. Not safe, not safe. Alright, so best equip her with Nosferatu, and then
thanks.
Okay, now then,
what's my strategy?
Here is something to believe.
This could turn the tides.
I'll comply.
Too weak for this world.
I'll crush them all.
Guide me well. That is all.
My orders?
Run up and kill something. Those are your orders. 52% crit rate? I'll take it.
We'll destroy them.
Make a difference?
Yes, it did.
Just like that.
Ready when you are.
What's the plan?
Shall we?
I won't back down!
What's next?
Yeah, that was the right call.
won't allow it.
Onward. Next.
Wait. Yeah, here we go. Oh, that was a lucky round. Yeah, the best plan was to equip Annette with Nosferatu.
Whatever it takes.
All for our future.
I'm impressed.
How'd you see that? You got a wall in between you two. One less enemy to worry about.
Spirit.
as a knight.
You're so on top of it. Nobody's fool. I aim for greatness. You took me lightly.
Jeez.
I feel weak.
Yeah, you're gonna fall back for now. Or fall back.
See you in the eternal flames.
So, do the hero's relics, like, have armor piercing abilities in them? Who has yet to... Oh.
What's next?
Try to keep up!
Yeah. 20% hit rate, huh?
Yeah.
Oh well.
You're making me work. Never let your guard down.
Invigorating.
Who needs to move? Oh. Oh, Cloak is playing with one of her toys. Okay.
Must lead them well.
Too weak for this world.
Ugh, 27% critical rate.
My brother, I beg you, the relic.
I do not wish to repeat myself. If you want it that badly, slay me and claim it for your own.
Ready when you are.
Indeed, a powerful soldier, my brother.
Well, in the end, I doubt Cornelia will think I cooperated with you. Take the hero's relic and go. And in return, promise to restore the kingdom.
Brother, I thank you.
An and to worry about your wife. Whatever happens, I swear I will protect her. When all of this is over, you had better return to her. Make sure victory is yours, Gustav.
You have my word.
Okay. School of Sorcery. Cool.
I cannot tell you how grateful your assistance.
I don't know what would have happened if not for you. And thanks to you, I got this.
The Magic Hammer Crusher. Hero's relic of House Dominic. My brother would not surrender such a relic without a fight. I hope you understand. House Dominic is one of the 10 great bloodlines. Yet within the kingdom, we are mere feudal lords. With the Empire growing in strength, Dominic must kneel. To do otherwise would be suicide. The Western lords and other rulers are in the same situation. They all comply, albeit reluctantly. If we defeat the Empire, I hope the kingdom will rise once more, under the banner of a legitimate king.
I hope so too. That's why we can't give up.
To that end, Professor, we will require your help. I hope we can continue depending on you.
Don't worry, we won't make you do all of the hard work by yourself. I'll give it my all too. Speaking of, I'm gonna get straight to training. Why would someone put a dumb wooden box here?
And please, look after my daughter as well.
Yeah, I've been doing that for a while. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to rearrange some items and reclass a few people and do some off-screen leveling up. Oh, geez, there's going to be some stuff to do. But anyways. Oh, man. Hopefully everything will be working out pretty good. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Have a great day.